meron kang executive producer, ito yung director. Ito yung casting director, tsaka director mismo. Siya ang nag-recruit, tsaka siya rin ang kasama sa magplano.
Pero tinuturing po siya na isa sa master ng Hotel,
hindi middleman? Hindi middleman yun. Tingin namin, ano yun eh. Parang mastermind kasi siya kasi siya yung ano eh. Siya yung kausap lagi na kumuha ng tao, kumuha ng armas. Pati yung magre-recruit ng tao. Pati yung number ng tao na huling dumating. Pinaplano nila. Magplano pa ng tatlong pagalaw kasama nila.
Ang lumabas na pangalan is Marvin Beran.
Yes. Ano yan eh? I don't know kung hot pursuit pa rin yan, pero ang tingin ko hot pursuit pa rin. Kasi from March 4 hanggang San Friday, hinahanap na talaga siya kasi yung revelations ng March 4, kasama na siya eh. Kasama na siya sa revelations eh. Kaya hinahanap na siya agad. Bunang na siya agad. So he was being pursued the whole time. Hanggang nahanap siya.
Sir, can we confirm Marvin Miranda?
Yes. Iha lamang.
Is he a military man? Connected pa sa
reservist siya. Military reservist.
Connected sa politiko po?
Connected. Tsaka ano yan eh. May dating kaso na siya sa ano eh. Sa gun running.
Is he connected to Congressman Arnie Tevez?
I think there is a connection. Sabi ko nga, it was a scene, Congressman Tevez is the executive producer and the producer.
So, sir,
and he is the director and the casting director.
So, sir, Congressman Tevez is the main mastermind?
He is. He appears to be.
Rather.
He appears to be.